Welcome to MadeCV.com. What is your name and nationality?
I'm from Philippines.
How old are you?
I am 29 years old.
Are you single or married?
I am a single mother.
Single mother. How many children do you have?
I have two daughters.
Two daughters. Where are they now?
I stay at my mother.
In Philippines?
Yes.
Okay, so what position are you applying for?
I'm sorry.
What position are you applying for?
I didn't hear. I'm sorry.
What position are you applying for?
I apply as a nanny all around.
All around. Nanny home housemaid. Okay, so when would you be able to start working? When can you start?
It's not possible, no, because my visa already finished in February 18. So before 18, maybe I'm joined.
Okay, do you have relatives here in UAE?
Yes, I have relatives in Sapwa.
Okay, so please describe your present job. What are your duties and responsibilities for your present employer?
My responsibility. I am cooking, iron. And take care of the baby.
Okay.
Yeah, and serving, no, to all.
Okay. So what do you enjoy doing in your present job? Cleaning the house or looking after the children? What do you enjoy doing? Doing household chores or looking after the children?
After the children, of
looking
course.
Looking after the children. Okay, so describe, how do you clean the living room, the kitchen, the bedroom, and the toilet?
And the toilet, of course, when I finish in the kitchen, I go to I clean the room, the kitchen, and the time I cook, I clean the kitchen.
Okay.
And I clean the bedroom.
Okay, so which part of the house do you clean every day?
Flat.
What?
Flat like that.
No, which part of the house do you clean every day? For example, for the kitchen, do you clean it every day?
Clean everything. Yeah, every day we clean, no?
Every day. Okay, so for the bedroom, how many times in a week do you have to change the bed sheets?
Every week in the bedroom is changed.
Okay, and how do you maintain the cleanliness of the toilet?
The toilet, of course, every day.
You clean it every day. Okay, so what would you do if a delivery man came to the door and your employer is not around?
Yes, first if somebody doorbell, I answer and I ask, who are you? And then, I ask and then I call to my sponsor, somebody come with me. If my sponsor, after that, I cook to my sponsor.
Okay. So, do you know how to cook?
Yes, I know how to cook.
Okay. What kind of foods you can prepare?
Depends, no, because I know how to mix the Arabic food and the Filipino food.
Okay, so what favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
For the Filipino is pancit, adobo, michado, and the steak, like a beef steak, chicken steak.
Okay.
Vegetable.
Mm-hmm. So what favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
Noodles, like a pasta, or noodle soup, like that.
No, as a nanny, what favorite activities you enjoy doing with children?
Yes, as a nanny, if infant, of course, I boiling the vegetables, or if I need the blender, I make a blender. Yes, and then I make a soup for the baby, like a light food.
Okay, so if one of the children accidentally hurts himself, what will you do?
accidentally, actually, yes, important is I call to his parents or yeah, parents, and then if I know how to go to in the hospital, if need, I go.
Okay, so
or
as
security here at home, I call.
As a nanny, could you say no to a child?
No, if he do something, no. If he good, something good is good. Like when he's when he said no, it's a right good is a good. Like if the time to sleep is sleep, if he's no, he's, of course you do what you do, no?
Okay. So how much is your minimum expected salary?
Actually, my salary is depends. No, if they give me accommodation, allowance, and because I am long time here, so maybe
the minimum expect at least 2,500. Okay.
At least 2,500 like that.
Okay. Describe yourself and give a short message to your future employer. Why should they hire you?
Yes, I am requesting for the who's giving me for the provide me for the visa as soon as possible, because I am willing to work, and because of the regulation of the house, I know how to work in the home.
Okay. So please keep your mobile phone on with you as families will contact you. Thank you from HCV.com. Thank you.
You're welcome.